Alright, so now we are going to look at the definition of retirement planning. It is a process of managing an individual's financial resources. So the keyword here is managing, where we manage someone or client's financial resources, expenses, and liabilities, both present and future. So we manage the resources at this point of time, at the current time, as well as in future, with the purpose of providing sufficient future periodic passive income. We want to provide the sufficient, something that is sufficient enough, future periodic passive income. So this is another keyword, that is passive income, that starts at a predetermined retirement date for the individuals and its dependents. Because if your client actually is someone who has a family, they have wife and kids, therefore the sufficient fund is not only for him but also for his dependents. In this instance, if you look at the passive income, what it actually means? Passive incomes means that the retiree, at this point of time, that is during the retirement, it should no longer be engaged in the generation of active income upon retirement. Means that they are not going to generate any, you know, income, any active income once they are retired. So that is the purpose of the passive income in the retirement planning process. And this is also something we call it as an economic death, because it is the term used to describe that retirement is the period where work generated income ceases. Means that at this period of time, that is during retirement, someone has go through this what we call as economic death, no longer generate income for himself or for the family.